salesman I've ever seen. I can see you being a stockbroker like me.
Can't you give me a job?
I wish I could. My bosses won't let me hire a dropout.
Look at Mark Zuckerberg.
He dropped out of Harvard. You dropped out of Piedmont High.
I just want to find out from each of you, what's the one thing you learned in school, regardless of whether it was middle school, high school, or college, that you utilized to keep your careers going forward?
Wow. The one thing.
Learned in school. That's
one
it.
Thing now, I'm the comfortable one thing with that question, you learned in school that you still use.
Really?
To keep yourself moving
so
forward.
You had to go to school consistently in order to be able to, right?
I am
so
going
I'll
to.
I'll let you hit it
this
first.
This is going to be a great answer, and especially for our youth out there. What I learned in school is that not taking advantage of the opportunity leaves you in the space of going, I wish I had a. I was a I wish I had a student. Because all the time that I spent having fun messing around when I thought my friends were doing the same thing, when it came time to be done, all my friends had letters coming back from universities. They were all going to the next stage of their lives. And when they said, Kev, what school you going to? I was the one guy that didn't have an answer. I didn't have a letter. I didn't know nobody was sending letters out. I thought we were all in this together. Turns out I was the only dummy. And I can say until this day, that is one of the worst feelings that I've ever had. When we all hooky school to go to Great Adventure because it was senior day and we put this big thing together. And while we were there, everybody started talking about the colleges they was going to. And I was the only dummy that had cut and didn't go to school senior day.
Wow.
That was headed to Community College of Philadelphia because I didn't have a plan. Damn, Kevin, you ain't getting no letters or nothing? I thought we were all going to CCP. Yeah, that's a great story.
I can't top that.
Wow, that's great.
I was a good student. I worked hard, but I mean, hearing
that is a great
the
story.
The woulda, coulda, shoulda. That's great.
If you're not gonna do the work, drop the class.
No, I'm gonna do the work. You'll see.
We'll see.
Yes, we will.
Great.
Superb.
Excellent.
Good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Shawn Edwards, Fox 4 News.